We're going to have a championship victory lap. And to do this, I'm going to have to go West Coast again. I'm going to have to go West Coast again because back in the day, cool, I think you know this beat. I think you're going to like this one. We used to do this a little bit. So I'm going to just let y'all go to the end of the song. Go back and forth. I'm not going to do nothing. Y'all do whatever you need to do. I'm going to get out of the way.
All right. Cairo, okay. Let me see something.
I jam, I'm no joke. Get your pipe and let's smoke. You better break. Don't make the mistake and grow for broke. Crack backs as a hobby. Just wait for me in the lobby. I'll be there. The rapping man have it shaking like Jello Jolly. Potty want a cracker, potty want a rapper. Potty want to see you fall. Follow the ratcher, got you captured. Watch me fracture jaws. Cool, take a sip and pool. Cool, got the flipping tool. Toe, let's take a poll to seal control the souls of fools. Black on, back home. Cracking backbones at home. Got a bone to pick with the whack wick. Want to talk chick in tones. I'm a menace runner. When I finish one of the problems, rhyme inside a minute. Style of the malamid, lieutenant. I'm rapping, I'm captain. Get it? Get a momentum like a snowball. When I flow, y'all, I'm a flow. When I say jump, they say, ha ha, you think I lie, y'all show y'all. I spend more game than Monopoly. Get away from me, kid, you bother me. You work on my nerves, nerd, cool, rule, this colony. I'm true and cruise like Eminem's. I beat you and him. First one to run, I'm getting done up or get done in, my friend. I'm a style of fanatic, maybe genetic, and better than brothers. Hand to hand combat with a rapper, a gag, we better avoid it. And the dude who was dissing me and my music, I would get at his neck, but some already beat me to it.
Yeah. Check one. Yo, yeah. Yo, I'm on a mission with me as my competition. Conquering my self-esteem as I battle this opposition. Murdering the politics, man, it's obvious you ain't feeling me. I burn calories, running circles around the industry. Shots fire, man, down. We don't need your thumbs up towards me. I'm one of the best, hands down. Never walking in defeat, undefeated, killing the beat. And even had a few fans help support the heat we bring. I cling to the cross, the gospel I take further. We bring it to the lost and display the God who was murdered in cold blood. No, not Capote, his own son. Like Philip Hoffman, I see more. It's all love, all God, all him. Took the weight of all sin, no poker face, full helpers of levers, and we all in. King and I'm the commoner, disciple in the converts, and I can't sell out like a Kino Cap concert. The West, we never left, we still in it. Spit lines on me and I'm back, I invent it. I get up on this microphone, I'm here to just read it. Freestyle, homie, yeah, just go and weep it. That's the way it is, and you better believe the Holy Spirit in me, homie, and I wanna receive. I'm coming in ready to rip this microphone in half, and that's the way I'm going forward, no longer be looking back, yeah.
Put your hands together.
Yeah,
LA
yeah, cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Montera.
Yes, yes, yes. Our winner, you know, he was killer, Mars. He brought it, you know, to me, like I said in my post-game speech to him, he was the first guy there. He totally brought not only his lyrical talent, but he brought that hustle and drive that we were looking for. But I'd be remiss if I didn't, you know, obviously point out Lil Bruno, the youngster who defied kind of the stereotypical age limit that a lot of MCs tend to fall into when they're thinking about their career. Bruno really showed that, he kind of showed a microcosm of what this event is all about. It didn't matter where you're from, what you do, or how big or small you are. If you had talent and you had that hustle and drive, you know, you could do some things here. So Lord of the Mic is a rap battle, but it's also so much more. Our goal with this was to kind of build a community, but also bring back what we loved about hip hop from back in the day and LA culture, and, you know, things like The Good Life, where, you know, there's kind of a forgotten mystique about LA hip hop that we're trying to bring back. It's not all just gangster rap. It's not all just what you kind of hear in that mainstream top 40 radio. And that's what Lord of the Mic is. And not only that, it's about the hustle. It's about